Hey everybody, it's Debbie Upshaw with Ebenezer Estate Sales, and I just wanted to give you a little tip on a problem that we had. I thought I'd just share some little snippets of things, like how to get a spot out, how to get this clean, how to get this residue off of an item that you like, because we pride ourselves on making sure everything is clean and touchable and ready to take home and display. So I thought you might be interested in a little tidbits of things we have discovered over years. So let me show you this first one that I love. This is how to get those little rust stains out of linens, hand crochet, doilies, those kinds of things that you've got them, but they've got age spots on them or rust spots on them. Sometimes you can find those with spots at a greatly reduced price because they're spotted, but you can take them home and do this procedure and you can get them clean. It's amazing. Okay, so if you just take a big stock pot, big pot, a canning pot, or like you'd make gumbo in, big enough to put your piece of fabric, clothing, garment, tablecloth, whatever, inside it. You fill it up about 3/4 of the way with water, and you dump a half a box of baking soda in the water. You bring that water to a boil, and then you put your piece of linen, your crochet, whatever, in it. Use a wooden spoon and just kind of job it down in there and then let it boil. Let it simmer and boil. And as it does that, the water is going to turn rusty and it is literally pulling that rust and dirt out of your fabric and into the water. So as soon as it gets dark, rusty looking, dark brown, pull your fabric out. Put it in like a colander, rinse it out with water. Doesn't have to be hot or cold, I don't care. And then dump the stock pot out. Fill the stock pot back up to the 3/4 mark, dump the other half of the box of the baking soda in it, and then put your wet piece of fabric, linen, whatever, in it, crochet, and bring that to a boil. Then put your stuff in it and start the process all over again. Dump the water, rinse, repeat. Dump the water, rinse, repeat. As long as your water is turning rusty, then it's continuing to pull that out of your fabric. You can turn dingy, almost ecru color hand crochet into snowy white. It's fabulous. And all you're using is water, baking soda, and some thyme. Now, I will tell you this. It kind of smells old. It's not a funky, rancid, awful smell, but it smells like old linen in that steam. So cut the air back or do it on a day when you can open windows or nobody's home and's gonna care. It's like a cooking cabbage, you know, just don't do it when company's coming over. Anyway, but that will make your linens turn great. Now I'm gonna turn this around and see if you can see this piece of fabric or this piece of linen. I can't tell. There, see that spot there? If I boiled this, that would all come out. And it probably would have sold this weekend if it didn't have this spot. So if you have a shop or if you resell or if you just collect or you have old grandma's stuff and you want it to look good, use that process and you're gonna be happy and your stuff's gonna be happy and you'll give it all new life. So that's tip number one. Stay tuned, couple days, I'll put something else out there, okay? Talk to you later. Bye.